So why did you want it to use a mellotron today?
Well, we used it on a song on the album. We had never used any kind of keyboard or organ on a record before at all. And there was one song called Next Year that we thought might sound good with the mellotron, or the mellotron might lend to the Sgt. Pepper's ripoff that we were really looking for there. So we used it. It was great. Okay. It was fun. And Taylor will be playing it today. Well, he's a lot more than just a drummer. So
okay, you know. Enjoy yourself.
Okay, we will. Yeah. Although we're not using it on this song.
Dear Haley, can you save me from the barroom cloud I'm on? Tell me how'd you get so tired, faded down to the wire. Hey, wait, I thought you made it out your barroom cloud fall on. Tell me how'd you get so tired, faded down to the wire. Try living a lie, kicking out the same old guys, wasting time. So very ordinary way until my bomb goes off. See the actors run and hide, fake it on and strive. One day we all can say we're gone and haunt the ground we're from. Everything's so open wide here within the divide. Try living a lie, kicking out the same old guy, wasting time. Ain't it the life? Ain't it the life? Ain't it the life? Got no crime, just sail on by. Sail. Ain't it the life? Ain't it the life? Ain't it the life? Got no crime, just sail on by. Sail on by. Ain't it the life?
Ain't it the life? Ain't it the life? song.
Cause I'm
Dave, you show so relaxed in this band. There's such a big difference in the way I look at you, let's say, 8 years ago.
Well, I was still a kid, man.
Yeah.
I was still pretty young. I'm just tired.
Well, you don't look tired.
Thank you. Nirvana, I was 21 years old, 22, and just kind of amazed at everything. I just thought it was hilarious. I thought it was funny. Like, what? We're number one on the charts? God, people are stupid. We scammed them pretty well.
You change your work from a drummer into a singer-songwriter and a guitar player. Mm. How different is that?
This is the first time in my life I've ever fronted a band, had to actually stand up and sing and, you know, seem charismatic or whatever, which I can't do. But it's pretty different.
Yeah. You play all sorts of short in between the songs that you did today in the session. Is that your influence? All the things that you played in between?
That's the glue that binds our band together, is the stupid 3 minutes in between every song where we're doing a Black Sabbath cover or a Queen cover or, you know, something like that.
The album title is There's Nothing Left to Lose. What do you want to say with that?
A lot of people see the title as this desperate kind of brooding statement, mm-hmm. when really it's supposed to represent this positive attitude where you don't care about anything else but this one thing that you've sort of immersed yourself in. Everything else is irrelevant. It's kind of gotten to the point where you make an album and the people that you made the album for, the record company, want to kind of like squeeze every drop out of it until they're ready for you to go make another one. We had the option to leave our record company and get away from all the industry and business and stuff like that. And I built a studio in my home, and having that environment, that comfortable, relaxed recording environment in your own home with no clock on the wall, no deadline, is kind of the ideal. And at the end of the day, I wouldn't change a thing on this record because we did everything we wanted to do. And there wasn't anyone to tell us to chop that down to 3 minutes or rearrange or this could be a single or this could not. Or we just kind of made this weird collection of songs. I take this very seriously. Like, I take the music that we make very, very seriously. As much as when we play, we sort of seem like we're just goofing around. I take this more seriously than most anything in my life.
Only thing I'll ever ask of you, gotta promise.
there's not a stop when I say wait. She's saying, breathe out so I can breathe you. Tonight, there I can keep by your side, watching the whole world wide, around and round. I'll be coming home next year. Into the sun we shine, gliding on wings will burn white. Everyone strapped in tight, we'll ride it out. I'll be coming home next year. Come on, get on, get on, take it till life. Yeah. No one can find us now, living our heads underground. Into the night we glide, lighting the way we glide by. Catch me if I get too high. When I come down, I'll be coming home next year. I'm in the sky tonight. There I can keep by your side, watching the whole world wind around and round. I'll be coming home. Till life runs out. No one can find us now, living our heads underground. I'll be coming home next year. I'll be coming home next year. Everything's alright up here. If I come down, I'll be coming home.